Overwhelmed by the amount of shoveling you have to do?
There is. Go, 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 go!
Then do what thousands of Canadians do. Wait until your neighbor starts his snowblower. Shoveling could lead to cold hands, sore backs, and missing your favorite show. So, let Greg do it. A message from Canadian Tire and Tired Canadians.
I'm finished!